2019 UP baseball team has a different vibe than years past. On March 24th, they already matched last season's win total. A big part of the turnaround is thanks to the leadership of senior pitcher Jordan Wilcox and junior catcher Cooper Hummel. This season, Hummel and Wilcox have been given the opportunity to lead the Pilots, and they have taken advantage of that in a big way.
Before this season, I've never really thrown to him since, you know, we both didn't get very many opportunities last season. But, you know, coming in this summer, it's been a lot of fun throwing to Cooper, and he's got a great arm, he's got great tools. So I trust him a lot behind the dish now. It's been a great pleasure to work with him.
You know, both those guys had really successful summers. And so coming into the fall, I had a pretty good idea that those were two of the guys that we were going to need to lean on this year. And they haven't disappointed.
I think he threw every outing to me this summer, maybe one to someone else. But it's just a lot of fun catching him. We go out there, we're relaxed. I know in the fall, I think I caught every one of his bullpens and every one of his outings and scrimmages and stuff. And then coming into the spring, it's just fun, loose. We have a lot of fun. Just bring back summer ball all again. So it's a blast.
I mean, I think it's 100% a belief. It's a belief in themselves and a belief in what they're capable of and a belief in where the program is headed. Both those guys have, they don't lack confidence, you know, and they go out there and they perform that way. They perform in the moment, but with a lot of confidence in their abilities.
This team's good. It's one of the most athletic teams I've been around. Just all together, I think if we believe and we play the way we should, there's no reason we can't beat anyone.
Yeah, we can be very good. You know, people are starting to trust each other, believe in each other. So I guess once that, you know, factors in for the whole team, this team can go pretty far.
When we start off hot, we know we can finish it. Oh, this team's pretty unbeatable.